Hi everybody and welcome to Dutch TMC. My name is Nick Schenkenveld and today we are going to take a look at the SWAT tourniquet. As always, we are gonna scale this tourniquet based on our 5-point scale. And if you would like to know more about that, you can find it in the description below. The total score for the SWAT tourniquet turned out to be a 2.4. If you want to know why we scored this tourniquet a 2.4, please, I urge you, go down below and find out why we scored the SWAT tourniquet a 2.4. Once again, our medical background and our tactical background may differ from yours, so you might come to a little bit of a different conclusion than we did. So if you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you want more tips and tricks about tactical medicine, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. For now, I really want to thank you for watching. Stay safe and bye-bye.